What is an earthquake? An earthquake is the brute movement of the earth with capital letter, since we refer to the planet caused by the sudden release of accumulated energy for a long time. The earth crust is made of a dozen plates approximately 7 kilometers thick, each with different physical and chemical characteristics. Displaced tectonic are being accommodated in a process that take millions of years and have been giving the shape that we know today to the surface on our planet, originating the continent and geographical relief in a process that is far from being completed.
The event that impacted my life is the earthquake in April 16th. This event was the most terrible for me in my life, in the life of my family, because all my parents, my brother, my grandmother, my father, my cousins are alone. For example, in the earthquake, I was alone in my house, so I was very scared because it's my first earthquake, so I was very scared. The people of my community, when happens the earthquake, the people believe they are looking
number. I was lightning before the thunder.